barbecue, and country music. What can we say?